Watch yourself.
The time has come for a close encounter of the third kind. A small step for V, but a giant leap for humankind. Who are you betting on showing up? The reptilians or techno-necromancers?
The reptilians, obviously. If anything's fishy, always pin it on the reptilians.
V, hate to tell you this, but reptilians don't exist. Do we need to have a talk about Santa Claus too?
Enough joking around. Gotta be quiet, gotta wait.
No one. As expected, I guess. Gotta be honest, though, I'm pretty disappointed.
Don't lose hope yet.
Whoa. Someone actually showed. It's Maelstrom.
Techno-necromancers, then. I knew those reptilians were bullshit.
Can't believe it. There's some actual conspiracy shit going down right now.
What says the wolf father to the moon mother as she descends to Earth?
I have protected the realm of man and shadow, but today they are protected by our children, whose name is Patricide.
In the age of his failure, he became lost in the forest.
Lilith has concealed the Death Circle. Fucking drag this out!
I was hoping for green blood. Life really is nothing but an... endless disappointment. Wonder what our prophet'll say about this chip.
Where's Gary? What happened?
I warned him! Some black suits came by, blue eyes and all, looked just like he said. Then they threw him in an AV and flew him to the mothership!
No one's tried to help?
Not a soul. The police say he's sick. Truth of it is he knows too much. He's a threat to him! Right now, I'm collecting donations for a monument in his honor to remember his courage and the crimes of Alpha Centauri. Care to spare a few eddies? In love and memory?
Why not? Gary's earned his grand fucking monument. Take this before I change my mind.
I don't know what to say. Gary'd be so touched.
Got this chip here. Mind taking a look?
Gary did say you're devoted to our cause. Show me. I'll tell you what I know. Jesus Christ, hide that quick! Nobody can know, got it?
Why, what is it? What's this all about?
Gary knew this would happen! They here to bend us to their will, to make us their puppets.
Whoa, calm down. Who is? The Techno Necromancers?
And lo, they shall descend upon the earth unseen, the sky shrouded in darkness. That's what he said. Night's coming. The eternal night.
And so ends the epic saga of discovering secrets of paranormal beings. What's this story taught us?
That our world's ruled by alien overlords from the darkest reaches of space, and we are powerless to stop it.
An astute theory, but wide of the mark. Some people know more than others. They hear the private conversations of the world's elite. And what do they do with that knowledge? They invest all their time reinventing age-old fairy tales.
Where is your sense of imagination? I choose to believe that we narrowly avoided war with vampires and aliens.
Don't we all? Vampires, aliens, reptilians, all captivating. Romantic, even. Truth, on the other hand, is brutally mundane. Its corpse pulling the strings. Twisted bastards skezzed out on their power fantasies.
Think that's what we saw? Shady corpo biz?
No doubt about it. They're the world's real bloodsuckers. Them, and always them.
Kidnapped our prophet! We demand justice for Prophet Gary! Holy shit!
Was thinking about swapping.
Have a look.
River?
V, hey. I need your help.
Sounds like it. What happened?
I should talk about this on the Hollow. We gotta meet.
When and where? Tell me.
Glenn, tonight. I'll flick you the details. Will you make it?
Do my best.
Thanks, V. Till then.
Hey, hey, you there. Hey, you dig brain dances? Hey, feast your optics right here, yo. Got the meanest, primest shit ever scrolled.
What have you got?
For you, girl.
And?
The most.
Where's it from? What's on the virtue?
Real f- your brain.
Got my attention.
Nah.
No need.
Of course.
You should have told me that before you took. Oh yeah. What?
Damn, man. You got anger.
Try ripping me off again, and I'll rip out your fucking optics.
安全を取るか、スタイルを取るか。レイフィールドのありません。残りの問題は。
Stick together. Had enough trouble with her once. Who knows what two of them could do?
Just a matter of time till she finds out she's trapped.
And she's out.
I know. Get-
Knows what two of them could do.
Just a matter of
that bitch. Do you know where she is?
And she's ours.
What? Oh fuck. I don't know.
Watch it!
What the?
So I'm supposed to move out because the tigers take the whole floor?
Any idea what they're doing?
Just be quiet and don't show your face.
Ugly face of yours!
20% of recommended cases.
に隠れてやがる。忍者ごっこはおしまいにしようぜ。ここに隠れてやがる。
Oh, Something?
I'm getting... Your husband hired... Come on. Head down.
Thank you. 来よ、仲良くしようぜ。 おい、ジラスプレーのどれか？
Your husband. Head down. All over now. You better Delta. Hey. Thank you. Look out for yourself.
selling an...
Tell your sister I said hi.
Of course. If I ever see her again. New job's been tough on her lately.
Need a little pick.
The hell you want the... Why drink...
You free...
Once. Listen.
Might as...
Thanks, boss. All right. Follow me. You lost your minds? Get your grubby paws off my bike!
You think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shanam made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Prat? That bitch sold out to a fuck. Corp! Now! It's time... Fuck you, one! This ain't none of your biz!
You another corporal rat?
Go to the NCPD!
They lost their damn minds! Thanks, boss. That out of time.
Now that that's...
Up. Well... Anyway...
Sure thing, but...
Thank you.
Hi there. New to Night City?
Killers. What should I do?
Hello, V.
Jefferson?
Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Sure, okay. What's it about?
Not on the Hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain everything.
Got your back, Jefferson. Not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time.
All right.
Got a fight here.
In?
No.
And up.
Okay, what?
Down. Follow. You ready? Like that. You like getting.
Yeah. or I'll rip that tongue out.
Think you're tough? Take him.
Oh, very generous. Thanks, Buck.
I tell you to fuck off or what? If you're trying to piss me off, you're doing a hella good job.
Just been wondering.
Fuck.
Seems like you're Buck. I'm saying you.
Oh, you're a fuck.
Rain lead on her, boys.
Watch out!
Yeah.
gig for you. Corpos like to call it human asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye. Fee's attractive, but not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deets attached.
Who's next?
Thanks for yours.
Show yourself.
Thank you.
you see me?
Hey. Just got intel that Logan. Garcia's knocking at the pearly gates. Client's very happy. So am I. Closing the contract and sending the green your way. Who needs help with some internal corpo skullduggery. Our boy wants dirt on his arch nemesis, one Mateus Stowe. What do you say? You got your shovel ready? Briefs attached.
Give up! You got nowhere to run! Drop your weapon and show yourself! I'm taking fire!
Thank you.
Beautiful work, V. Stove's finished, even if you don't know it yet. Big thanks. Contract's closed and the eddies are flying at you.